What's going on, everyone? This is Carlo, the solutionist and the solution to fitness. And today we're reviewing the Fitness Gear Olympic Dumbbell Handle. So this is gonna be a fairly quick review. There's not really much you can say about dumbbell handles. So I'm just gonna point out some positives. I'm gonna point out some negatives. So for my home gym equipment reviews, I go over the product's quality, its features, how it works, and if it's worth the price. So you can get a lot of similar dumbbell handles from a lot of places like Titan Fitness. You can get it from Rogue, Body Solid. This specific brand is by Dick's Sporting Goods. It is the Fitness Gear brand. And fortunately for you, they do deliver. So, well, in some areas anyway, I'm not sure all areas do it. So I do have a whole playlist of home gym equipment reviews. You can click on it right up here. If you're interested in any of that kind of stuff, then please do me a favor and bench that subscribe button, squat that like button, and definitely share the word on the channel. Punch out the notification bell to be notified of other home gym equipment reviews that I'll be putting out, or else I'll smack you over the head with this dumbbell. Wait, I'm serious, I'll literally beat you with this. All right, with all that being said, let's get right into the review of the Fitness Gear Olympic Dumbbell Handle. So these dumbbell handles are 2 by 20 inches. They are chrome solid steel, like majority of the Fitness Gear brand, and they are meant for Olympic plates with a 2-inch diameter hole. The dumbbell handle weighs a little over 8 pounds itself. It's a normal straight handle, no fancy features that'll make it easier on your grip. It does have the crosshatch pattern, similar to the Olympic barbell, but you should be able to stack on a decent amount of weight on it. So yeah, I do think these dumbbells have a decent length. I don't think you'll have an issue when it comes to hitting them together, like doing shoulders, but or like chest press. I think they're like just right at the perfect size, because there are those dumbbell handles that are really long. I know people want to fit a lot of plates on their dumbbells, but in this case, smaller is better. So I couldn't find the weight capacity of these Olympic dumbbell handles, but if they're similar to all the other ones that I've seen, it's gonna be around 90 to 150 pounds. If you guys know that information, please leave that in the comments. All right, so we're gonna try these out. I'm gonna put a little bit of weight on them. Another thing though, they came with these collars. One bad thing is that these collars come off so easily. So if you were to like drop the weight, or if you're doing some kind of intense exercise, these will slip right off. So I don't really like using these. I'd rather use these. These work a lot better. So let's begin. So I've got 10 on each side. Let's go this way. Feels different. Yeah, it feels a little different from, well, obviously it's gonna feel different from a regular dumbbell. It's not a bad different though. Like, it wouldn't impede my workout. But yeah, I think when it comes to saving space, yeah, that's what's important here. Yeah, I was worried about it like being too long and like hitting, banging on each other, but nah, you won't feel that. I definitely would rather get these over the Bowflex ones. I think those are overpriced garbage cans. Now, obviously, I prefer a regular dumbbell if I had to choose between the two, but it's still really great. I mean, it's different, but it's not like an annoying different, you know what I'm saying? Not bad. So when it comes to using these, I recommend that you would actually need to get two sets of the 300-pound Olympic weight set. I don't think one set is gonna do it for you unless you're just using one dumbbell at a time. And I would focus really on just using the 5-pound plates and the 10-pound plates for these. Just get a bunch of those. Because if you're using like the 35-pound plates or the 45-pounds, it can be a little bulky, you know, especially if you're doing curls with them. I think if you're doing rows, it's different if you wanna use those heavy plates. So are these dumbbells worth the price? I'm gonna put these down now. Like I said, they're currently available on dickssportinggoods.com or, you know, just going to the store. They are $34.99 per dumbbell, so obviously if you want two of them, it's going to bump it up to $70. I think that's a pretty good price. That's right around where the price should be for dumbbell handles. You have the option to use Affirm. Is that what it's called? Affirm? Affirm? Payments. That breaks it down to 4 interest-free payments, which is pretty good. For these, you don't really have to do that, but let's say you're getting 2 sets of them. Yeah, that'll help out, especially if you want to do some superset workouts. Yeah, go for it. Go nuts. But yeah, I do think the dumbbell handles do the job. They save you a lot of space. You don't have to go, you don't have to get a whole rack of dumbbells, and it's gonna save you a whole lot of money. Can't ask for more than that. But guys, that was my review of the Fitness Gear Olympic Dumbbell Handles. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned something new, and I hope I help you decide if these dumbbells are for you. And if I did any of that, bash that subscribe button, like I said at the beginning of the video, and spread the word on the channel. I'd appreciate it. You'd appreciate it. Your friends would appreciate it. We'll all appreciate it. We'll be a happy family. Welcome to Team Solution. Once again, this is Carlo the Solution, saying if you got a problem, I'll help you solve it. Your worst are done, and your best is yet to come.